it's HBK!
The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
You know, nobody makes an entrance quite like the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. Yeah, stick to your plan. Don't fall victim to Edge's sadistic acts.
Yeah, but just when you think you figured out the answers, Edge changes the questions.
And here comes the multi-time world champion.
His opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Edge!
That cornerstone, one of the forefathers of the tables, ladders, and chairs match,
the ultimate opportunist. A true test of fighting spirit. This last man standing match is underway.
This match is all about wearing your opponent down any way you can. Pinning them for a three count is tough enough, but keeping them down for a 10 count, that is backbreaking.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Able to reverse.
Big forearm. He went right into that turnbuckle.
This is a textbook example of how to bend the rules. Using the forearm to their advantage. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And back in the ring we go. Oh, costly error there.
Down he goes.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
I mean, how do you get out of that sleeper hole? What can they do? Look at this great reversal.
That's one way to do it. Michael saves himself.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah. Going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
A counter answered by another counter.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself.
Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Suplex!
He'll take things into the ring.
Edge taking a beat to think through his next steps.
And he has free reign of the outside with no countouts to worry about.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Taking off from the ropes. HBK with a victory.
And all that momentum comes to a screeching stop.
Big boot.
And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent tonight. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Big forearm.
Neck breaker. And this match is going to continue.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He's back on his feet.
And ready to keep going, it looks like.
Edge on the receiving end.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Elbow drop right on point. And here's Shawn Michaels now in the corner. Turning off the pad.
For Edge.
Taking this to the floor. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
This match may be nearing its limit.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
HBK with a vintage kick up, and here comes Mr. WrestleMania.
A heartbreak kid. Oh, man.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear.
High risk.
HBK from the top.
No one does it better.
That's the flamboyancy of the Heartbreak Kid for you. And there's seven.
It's getting close.
He will go on.
Of this match, Edge has been taken to boundaries he might have not expected.
That'll turn your lights out. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Showstopper looking as motivated as ever.
Booming boot. And he's up. Referee's 10 count. Broken.
looks like it's back to the drawing
board. DDT!
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
Good defense.
Down by the DDT. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet.
Big ball.
Big blow. Could be felt throughout the arena.
That was a statement maneuver if I ever saw it. Shawn Michaels is running into trouble.
Though HBK can turn this around.
Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
And Michaels crashes to the outside. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Into the ring now.
Not over yet.
Taking it outside the ring now. Oh!
Push! Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Now the leverage in this match is in Edge's favor. Edge is making an opportunity for himself. And he goes into the ring. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Coming right to our lap right now, guys.
He's going all the way to the top.
He'll never make it. Through the table.
Just look at this scene. Absolute carnage.
This match has gotten out of control, and I don't know if it was worth it.
Yeah, well, this sanguineous WWE Universe loved it, Saxton. Make of that what you will.
Up right now, and that stops the ref's count.
Now that is determination.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Golly, that sounded rough.
He turns it around.
Ready to keep going, it looks like.
Blast off!
High impact missile drop kick.
Two. And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent tonight.
Hooked up.
DDT!
And this match will continue.
Man, there is no quit.
Ooh, pinpointing the trick yet.
I think that finally closes the book.
Edge not paying much mind to what he's hearing from the WWE Universe.
Looking for his next form of attack.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And we might be about to go from commentator to participants in this one, fellas.
The show's
stopper looking as motivated as ever.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
He's got the table, and I can only imagine what he's thinking of doing with it.
Getting back into the ring.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
He's heading back to the ring.
And they're up. Last man standing match continues.
Impressive reversal from Michaels.
And stopping the count for some reason. What's that all about?
He's not ready for it to be over yet, Cole. We got a long way to go.
Fisherman suplex. Nice.
HBK, high risk. Either that or it was delivered.
The Heartbreak Kid, tuning up the band. Here we go.
Chin music.
Sean nailed it. Just like that, Edge of Ease.
Foundation shifting with every turn of the match.
The showstopper harnessing the energy in the house.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Quick return to the ring.
Forced out of the ring.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
From the apron!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
Good night. And he is daring his opponent to face him with the steel chair. That stops the count, so this match will roll on.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Sights set on the top rope.
High risk.
Michaels with a picture perfect elbow drop. He's taking this to the floor now.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
Into the ring again. He's back on his feet.
And ready to keep going, it looks like.
This is going to be bad. This is going to be bad.
This match ain't over yet.
Shot after shot.
Ruthless striking.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Ooh, saw it coming.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
Staves off that attack.
Hoist it up.
Ripped over in a snap suplex.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
HBK is a moving target here. Ooh, stiff punch.
And then a reversal. Off the line.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
HBK connects.
Setting this table up, and guys, some shades of Mick Foley and Edge at WrestleMania, and we know how that turned out.
Cutting off the offense with a nasty chop block.
Oh no, for the table.
Just witness. That table was on fire.
I have no words, and that is a very rare occasion.
Count still climbing. We're up to 7 now.
Old HB Shizzle, not above some mind games, it appears.
Clubbing blow stifles.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
HBK with great awareness.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Did you hear that impact? He's focused on breaking down his opponent's grip right now, taking away the center of all movement. Rescinded back to Edge.
And that one misses the mark.
Uh-oh, Edge from behind.
He is finished.
Edge taking a beat to think through his next steps.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
Yeah. He's returning.
He'll take things into the ring. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
This match ain't over yet.
Oh no, for the table.
That's some bad intentions. Maneuver driving him through the table.
Just goes to show you the amount of animosity that has flooded this matchup.
That's the flamboyancy of the Heartbreak Kid for you.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the... Oh, wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner.
Not allowing that to go
on. The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.
Yeah, the competition threw everything but the kitchen sink at them here, but who knows, maybe the kitchen sink would have changed the outcome of this match.